Hi, this video is for my middle school children studying, especially in grade 6. How to calculate squares of numbers ending with 5. You don't have to get into actual multiplication. There is a very simple and easy trick. If you follow this, you can calculate the squares of any number ending with 5 absolutely in your mind. Now, first of all, let us understand. What is the meaning of a square? Now, square is nothing but when any number is multiplied by itself, we get the square of that number. Say, for example, 6 multiplied by 6 is equal to 36. Another way of writing this is square of 6 or 6 into bracket raised to the power 2, this is called as 6 squared, is 36. Similarly, 9 multiplied by 9 gives us 81, that is square of 9 or 9 squared is 81. 12 multiplied by 12 is equal to 144, that is square of 12 or 12 squared is 144. If we take number 85 multiplied by 85, you can instantly say the answer is going to be 7225. That is square of 85 or 85 squared is 7225. Let us see how to do this. Today we are going to learn about numbers ending with 5. So, see, in the first column I have written all the numbers which are ending with 5, like 5, 25, 35, 45, 55, 65, 75, 95, 105 and 115. You can write any number, 3 digit, 4 digit, whatever. Now, the squares of these numbers are, this is the final answer I have written, 5 squared is 25, 25 squared is 625, and 35 squared is 1225, and so on. Now, how to get this number instantaneously? First of all, last two digits. Okay, last two digits means last two digits of a square. Now, 5 can be written as 05. All right, now 0. And the next number to it is 1. So 0, 1s are 0. So that is 0 only. Now the last two digits of this square will be, this 5 has to be squared. So 5, 5s are 25. Or you can remember this 25 as a common number for all the squares of numbers ending with 5. So you don't have to even worry about the calculation. Simply write 25 there. So now let's see 25 squared. Is equal to 625. Now 6, how did we get this 625? See, 25 is again a constant number which I have written all in black here. So this is a common thing. Now what I'm showing in red is 2. These are consecutive numbers actually. 2 and 3. Next number for 2 is 3. 2 into 3 gives us 6. So this becomes 625. Similarly, for calculating 35 square, 3 multiplied by next number 4 gives us 12, so 1225. 4 5s are 20, so 2025. 5 6s are 30, 3025. 6 7s are 42, so 4225. 7 8s are 56, 5625. 9 10s are 90, so 9025. 10 11s are 110, so 11025. 11 12s are 132. So it is 13225. So this is how actually the squares are calculated. And this is very simple. You can try, you know, like if you want, you can take the help of a calculator. You can do manual calculation and find out. This principle is applicable for any number. So I'm sure, you know, you like this and try more numbers. Maths is very, very interesting subject. More and more you start, you know, working in it, you start enjoying it, you know. So, all the best, kids. Thank you.